Hey, welcome to Shopping with Cheryl. Today I have for you a rustic wall hanging. Now this can be indoor or outdoor. I got it for a friend of mine. I know she's gonna put it outdoors. She has a brick wall that is somewhat like this one. She loves these things. This is metal. It is not plastic, it is metal. And usually what she does is she hangs these and she will gently bend out a couple of these little bars so that her hummingbirds will come and sit on. The hummingbirds love these things. If you take it and you got to be gentle and bend out just a little, hummingbirds will come and sit on these. At least over at her house, she's got a couple of different ones similar to this, and that's why I wanted to get this one for her. But it is supposed to look weathered and kind of rustic. The flowers do have a dimension to them, the leaves, all of it. So I want to get some measurements for you. If we go across, like we'll go here, we've got about 2 feet. So I'm sure it is a 2 foot square. Yep. So this one is a 2 foot square kind of, but it's round. You know what I'm talking about. And it does have the metal hook, so you could just put your nail or however you want to attach it through here. So wanted to show this to you because I think it is super cool. Like I said, the flowers have dimension to them. It, to me, these things look great. She's got them along her brick wall and spaced out, and they all kind of follow a theme with the flowers and things, and they look great. It keeps it from being just a boring wall. Now you could hang this in your house, sure enough. I wouldn't have anywhere to hang this in my house, but if I hadn't already known I was getting this for her, I would be hanging it up back here. I think it'd look kind of nice. In fact, there may be one end up back here and have to get her another one. But anywho, there is the affiliate link for this in the description below. If you use my link and make a purchase, I may make a commission. Also, a link to follow me on Amazon Live. Love to have you click the follow button and click the subscribe here. You never know what I'm going to be bringing out. I love buying gifts for people. In fact, she's going to be really happy. Really happy. So I will see you in the next video.